Hey everyone, Mike Mulligan here from Blind on the Move, and welcome to my VoiceOver training series. Whether you're new to VoiceOver or looking to sharpen your skills, this series is designed to make VoiceOver both easy and accessible for everyone. So VoiceOver is Apple's built-in screen reader that allows blind and visually impaired users to navigate their iPhones independently. But for many, learning VoiceOver can feel overwhelming. That's where this series comes in.
VoiceOver on, setting.
This VoiceOver training is a self-paced program and is designed to give you time for each lesson at your own pace. And this series is broken up into sections, starting with beginner skills, all the way up to more advanced skills. And within each section will be multiple lessons. So if you're new to VoiceOver or you're looking to learn advanced skills, this training program is for you. So in this series, you're going to learn a lot of different things, and here's just a few of them. One, you're going to learn how to turn VoiceOver on and off. You're going to learn how to navigate different screens using gestures. You're going to learn how to type and send messages through both text and email. You'll also learn more advanced features like using Safari and the calendar, as well as apps for accessibility that can really supplement VoiceOver. So these are just a few of the great things you'll learn in this VoiceOver series. So one great thing about this video series is I'm going to provide the videos for free on YouTube for each lesson. That way you can access them anywhere and anytime. But if you want to take your learning even further, I offer a premium version of this program on my website at blindonthemove.com. And the premium version gives you some extra features such as ad-free videos, some cheat sheets and resource guides, written instructions, more advanced tutorials and specialized videos and bonus content, and some other great features. Thank you so much for joining me today. I hope this video series will be helpful for you. The goal of the series is really to make VoiceOver easy and accessible for everyone. So if you're ready, get started with lesson one.